What's up, friends? Good Monday morning to you. Week number 11 of hashtag BeatUpFit. Don't forget to use the hashtag BeatUpFit on all the videos, your Instagram posts to enter the monthly giveaways. But let's jump right into it. Our quote today comes from The Lion King, from the ghost of Mufasa. Very sad, of course, where Mufasa is killed in that. And he's speaking to Simba, and he tells Simba to look inside yourself. You are more than what you have become. I think that's a good quote. Last week we talked about love. We've talked about knowing value and worth and a lot of internal things where you look inside yourself and evaluate what you need to evaluate and place value in yourself and where you need to be in the world, in your life, with your family and your workplace, with your friends, with whatever the case may be, to evaluate where you are and gauge where you are. And find worth in yourself. And in this quote, his father who has passed is encouraging him to look inside and don't be satisfied with where you are and who you are. You can be so much more. You are more than what you have become. And I think that speaks to us no matter what stage of life we're in. When we're young, we know this. We know that whatever the case may be, when you get your first job, you immediately think you're better than the boss. You could do what the boss does. You deserve the boss's money. When you get your first career job after school, college, whatever, the same thing happens. Oh, why do I need 10 years of experience to do that role? I'm ready now. I'm ready to do more. But as we get older, I feel like we struggle with it sometimes. We become complacent. We become content with where we are. I guess this is my life now. I'm going to wake up. I'm going to do this, this, this. I'm going to go to sleep. Then I'm going to wake up and I'm going to do this, 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 and I'm going to go to sleep. And I blink and it's been 10 years and nothing is different. Nothing has gotten any better. Nothing has improved. And it's because we're not looking inside ourselves and evaluating who we are and where we could be. Look inside yourself. You are more than what you have become. Don't settle for where you are today. That applies to all of us. Wherever we are today, whether we're talking about our Be The Fit Challenge, whether we're talking about our workplace, whether we're talking about who we are as a father, as a mother, as a brother, as a sister, as a son, as a daughter, no matter where we are, we could be more than we are today. We could be better than we are today. We should always be improving. I was honored to be able to talk to some folks in work the other day that were graduating from a career development program. And our human resources department asked if I would come on and talk to them about how to grow your career even further, how to take advantage, how to network within the organization. What are some positive things I've learned in my career growth? What are the tools I've used and those types of things? And that honored me to be viewed as a person that would have something positive to say and uplifting to say to folks who are at that stage in their careers. And that's one of the things that I told them is the biggest thing is always be learning, always be getting better, always be getting better. In the workplace, in a lot of the things we do for work, we're just waiting for Microsoft to automate the way it is. We're waiting for a single button to click, and now a thing on a computer can do it. And our job goes away. It becomes automated. We got to always be learning. How are we going to be the people that create that button rather than getting replaced by that button? Always looking inside ourselves. How can I be more? That's easy to think about in the workplace, but what about at home? What about with your kids or with your significant other, or with your family or with your pet or with whoever it is that you get to spend time with? Whoever it is that's important. If you don't have any of those people, and I know for a chunk of my life recently, I didn't have anybody. It was just me. But I have friends. I have my parents. I have my siblings. There was someone there. I had the people I worked with. I had the people that I saw at the grocery or the restaurant. You always are encountering somebody. Even the comment section of a YouTube video. How can you be better? How can you be more uplifting? How can you look inside yourself and make sure that you are more than what you've become and chase that and pursue that time and again? That's my challenge. Love yourself first, unconditionally. Improve yourself, understand your value, understand your worth, and look to be more than what you currently are today. I hope you have a great week. It is Toyland week for us, so we're excited for that. And pretty soon here, Natalie and I are going to Jamaica, which we are very excited for. But we're going to stay strong on the B-dub fit. It's warming up. Spring's coming. That hopefully for me, that means I can run more because I desperately need to get outside and run some and burn some calories off. That's something on my list. Look inside yourself. Be better than you are today. We'll see you next week.